Aloha. My name is Louis Hokuana, Chancellor of UH Maui College. On behalf of the University of Hawaii Maui College Ohana, I would like to congratulate and welcome you. Our goal is to inspire and support student success, and I'm excited to introduce to you the Ka'a framework. At Maui College, we use the Ka'a as the foundation of our student success initiatives. It is a student development theory. It is how we believe you will grow and how we can help you to be successful at Maui College. There are four parts to the Ka'a. The first part is hua. At this stage of your development, we want you to dream and to find your purpose to be here in college. It might be to get a good job to support your family. It might be about changing jobs because you're tired of what you're doing. Hua is important because as you experience roadblocks on your education journey, it will help you overcome these barriers. The second part of the ka'a is ha'alele, commit. In this phase, we want to make sure that you know how to access all the support services that are available to you. Counseling, tutoring, career exploration, and many other services are available to assist you through your college journey. The third part of the ka'a is huaka'i, experience. This is where your transformation takes place. We want to encourage you to become a part of Maui College by integrating into Maui College. Joining a campus club, mentoring by a faculty member, or volunteering on campus are all part of your transformation and will aid you in your success here at Maui College. The last part of the ka'a is ho'i, or to contribute. It is our hope when you complete your journey here at Maui College, you go back to your community and contribute in making your community better. The Ka'a framework is the basis of many proverbial stories. You have probably already heard the story of Maui, the demigod, catching the sun at Haleakala. In the story, Maui travels to Haleakala and lasses the sun and makes a deal with the sun that it will travel slowly through the sky. Maui's hua, in this case, is his desire to help his mother, who complained that the sun moved too quickly and her kapa cloth wouldn't dry. The ha'alele phase is a part of the story when Maui goes to Pailoko in Waihe'e and his ancestors show him how to create a lasso to capture the sun. Huaka'i is the phase of the story when he has to leave his community to do his task. His friends and family attempt to discourage him from pursuing his endeavor, but he continues his journey alone. This is Maui's transformation. Ho'i, once he completes his task, Maui returns to his community as a hero. Mahalo for your attention. Good luck in your academic pursuit. Should you need help along your educational journey, don't be afraid to ask me. Aloha.